shoulder side to side, shifting your shoulder side to side. So let's say I come out of my barrel roll, I'm back into my angled chest hooping. Simple break. Shifting those shoulders. And what I'm doing with my leg, so my hand is not breaking the hoop, I just send it straight down, pointing to the floor, and then I'm just shifting my weight, knee to knee, bending my knee to shift my weight.
Off and leave it off. you stand up straight kind of when you're doing your angled workouts?
No, I stay kind of angled, and that's what I'm saying. I kind of do this where I sort of pull sides and back in and out. So it's fast moving.